guys.
Hey, guys. It's raining right now. We're joined by a familiar face, Superintendent Ronal Serpas, his wife, Jill, Commander Ed Hosley. How has Mardi Gras been so far? You were on horseback down here a couple of minutes ago taking in the crowd.
Oh, it's been wonderful. This has been a great 2011 Mardi Gras. Biggest crowds I've ever seen in my career. It was so wonderful to come back. This morning, the mayor and I rode Zulu, and we never seen, and I've never seen crowds this big starting on Sunday with Bacchus and Demian. We got a very uneventful Mardi Gras from a crowd point of view, and we got a tremendous crowd out here. Tiny bit of rain, it's going to pass. We're going to have a great night.
And for the most part, a relatively crime-free Mardi Gras, if you could address that.
Yeah, very little crime that we know of. Captain Hosley and his team have done a great job. But really, I want to make sure I take a moment to thank the men and women of the police department, the officers and the support staff who give 11 days nonstop, and the community that's worked with them up and down the parade route. People are having a great time with the officers. They're giving them barbecue. They're giving them Coca-Colas. It's really great to be home in New Orleans. I'm very happy about this Mardi Gras.
And then at midnight tonight, Captain Hosley, that's when you guys make the walk down the street. Mardi Gras is officially over in, you know, a couple of hours here.
Yes, absolutely. We'll start our walk at Canal and Bourbon, and we'll just move our way down. The superintendent will be out there with us, and we'll just tell everybody Mardi Gras is over and saying goodnight.
Hopefully this rain will hold off. Your wife has the best costume on
out of
the three of you all.
Thank you.
Obviously they're working.
Get the boot.
Let's get the boots. Yeah. Let's go down. Let's see if we can get that. Let's see the horse. Are these the horse boots here?
These are the horse boots and the crop.
There you go. Just like you're at the fairgrounds, although you're a little big to be a jockey. Superintendent Ronald Serpas, his wife Jill, Captain Ed Hosley here in the 8th District. Once again, Bourbon Street, a little rain, but everything is going very well. Back to you guys.